Well, this all started with an early morning incident that unfolded right across from this, the Farmington police station. The incident happened right across the street, and tonight that incident has 24-year-old Anthony Blyle of Farmington facing a list of charges, including attempted assault on two police officers. Anthony, anything to say?
No.
Late Friday afternoon, 24-year-old Anthony Blyle had no comment when we caught up with him in handcuffs leaving the Farmington police station. It's directly across the street from the apartment building where Blyle lives.
We've had prior contacts with him.
Around 1:45 Friday morning, Farmington police found Blyle sitting inside a Jeep in the parking lot behind his building. Farmington officers responded there at the request of Rochester police. They had information Blyle might be connected to a disorderly person report from a bar on North Main Street around midnight.
It was a call for service that they asked us to follow up on.
But when Farmington officers approached Blyle's Jeep, they say he locked the doors and suddenly took off driving, dragging a police sergeant who was holding on to a door handle.
Given the nature of the incident, he did attempt to use his vehicle as a weapon.
Police say as Blyle drove off, he crashed into the corner of his apartment building, continued driving directly toward another police sergeant who tried to stop him.
Stood in the driveway, waved his arms, and yelled, "Stop, Farmington police." The driver continued to accelerate.
After crashing into the apartment building, police say the Jeep kept coming and wasn't stopping, and the officer standing right here ended up diving out of the way. He landed on this wooden staircase.
His injuries were minor. He didn't require medical treatment, was able to remain on duty.
Blyle ended up driving off. It wasn't until 1:45 p.m. that an anonymous tip led police here.
So we checked a residence in Rochester. We're able to locate Mr. Blyle inside and take him into custody without incident.
And tonight, police are still on the hunt for Blyle's 1993 blue Jeep Cherokee with New Hampshire plates 295-2272. That vehicle has front end and passenger side damage. Blyle is set to be arraigned on Monday. Live in Farmington tonight, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.